I get down too, man. Because we're poor. We got nothing but fucking. You know what I mean? Like, we, like, when the kids were little, that's all we had. You know what I mean? And we're still rock it pretty good. And you know why that is? It's because, I don't mean to brag, but I grew up in the 80s and I had a Nintendo Entertainment System. Right? Y'all know what that means. A Nintendo. I was the cool kid in the neighborhood. And let me tell you something. You couldn't start your neighbor's Nintendo. He couldn't start yours. Every Nintendo was different. You had to be very suave. Took a little different. And I realized that's what made me good at oral sex as an adult. That technique, man. Because my wife will come home from work. And she'll just be having a bad day. Throw her purse down on the counter. I'm like, hey, babe. What? Metroid tonight. Contra 2. Tecmo Bowl. Super Tecmo Bowl. Burger Time. Casino Kid. Track and Field. She's like, word, Track and Field? I'm like, yeah, Track and Field. I put the kids to bed. I walk into our bedroom, and it's like I'm 10 years old all over again. But the technique is real. I start and I just flip my hat backwards, like over the top, like, yeah. I turned into a machine like this truck. So I open the door all slow. And the first thing I do, just like starting a Nintendo, is I get down on one knee and I open it up and I open the flap and just... I rub the tab a little bit. Push the cartridge up. Wiggle it a little bit. Blow underneath it. That's key. Press it down, click it, press it back up. Press it back down, click it. Now, you could be an asshole and just hit the power button as it's time to play. I take my pinky and fuck with that reset button a couple times. You know what I mean?